miss one of the concert. Well, actually, it's already past 12 a.m. here in my country, so basically it's D-Day. So yeah, it's D-Day for Elshin in Manila, and here are just some things that I'm bringing with me, and I'll go through them one by one. Okay, so first and foremost, I have here is my wallet, and then I have a spare phone. I have the spare phone just in case my phone, my main phone dies or something happens. Yeah, just a backup phone. Here is my watch, which is really needed. Here is a pouch for my cords, like earphones and charger cords. Here is a bag full of toiletries, my house keys, and then here's just a comb. Here is actually a spare battery. I don't know what you call that there, but it's called power bank here, but it's for charging, a spare battery, literally. And this is my monopod. I don't have a tripod yet, so I'm just gonna use this one tomorrow. Here is my umbrella, and then here is my bottled water. So that is my D-1, supposed to be preparation for Elshin in Manila, but it's actually D-Day now, so yeah, I'll see you later guys soon at the venue. Okay, so because I'm going to be basically vlogging all day tomorrow, here I am taking out some photos from my phone and then just dumping them on my computer for a while, because I'm gonna need all the storage that I want for tomorrow, so yeah.
If you can hear me, but I'm actually already at SM Mall of Asia, and this. Oops, sorry. Okay, so I'm sorry. Vlogging is so difficult these days, and this is actually my first time. But yeah, as I've said, I'm actually here. Okay, so I actually switched to my monopod, and I don't know if you can tell, but there's the arena, and then there are a lot of fans over there already. I actually seen a lot already, so look at there. So funny, oh my gosh. I'm so excited though. I don't know why. I don't know what is that guy is over there doing, but yeah. Oh my gosh. Ta-da! There's so many people already, and it's just like 9, not even 9 a.m. So yeah, really excited. And I've also seen sellers selling their some EXO merchandise, so I actually don't know where to go. So there's one guy selling headbands and everything. And yeah, we're just crossing right now. You see, there's so many sellers. And I know some of the sellers go there, but yeah, let's just look at this. Okay, so there's so many people like selling, and I don't know where to go. Oh my gosh, we're stuck. Wait. And I actually have to meet up with someone, but I don't know where she is. I don't know where to go yet. So I see banners and such. Okay, so I'm just gonna actually try to go to the other side. But yeah, there were fans there. And yeah, I'm just actually going to the other side because that's where the cafes are at. I don't know where I can get the paper banners. Wait. I'm just gonna search this place. Because there might be some giving out paper slogans and such. I'm actually going to meet my mutuals, but I can't receive any texts as well as send some. So, oh my gosh. Actually, it's so embarrassing to vlog, you know. All the girls are looking at me. So, yeah. Towards inside the mall, and even though there's not quite a lot of fans in here yet, there's still an amount of fans. But yeah, the mall is actually still closed, so yeah, there aren't actually much to see inside the mall, so I'm walking outside again. I wanted to get some fan paper banners, but I don't know if they're giving it out for free. But yeah, there's so many fans outside. Actually, there's some selling fans and light sticks too. So, and I think all of the fans are in Bonchon. I don't know why, but yeah, because Bonchon is already open, so many people already, and it's just 9 a.m. I'm telling you guys, it's just freaking 9 a.m. and it's already this busy. So yeah, oh my gosh. So I just might fast forward this part because there's so much walking to do here. There's actually a fan zone here. And I've also seen some light sticks. I think. We're there. And here we have. Sorry. Yeah, there's a fan set. Badges. You can't see. Sorry. There are a lot of international fans too. Like, they're Malaysians. Oh my gosh, there are so many. I don't know if you can see, probably might not. There are also some dogs. There's some. Okay, so I'm actually getting pushed a lot by people, and oh my gosh, I'm so, I don't know if I'm scared or anything. Okay, so versus that were holding up paper banners, like slogans, paper slogans, they were actually selling it and not giving it for free, and I understand that, but kind of wish it was for free. The people are all in this side buying stuff. I don't know if I should buy too. I'm actually quite tempted, but I know I shouldn't because I haven't had allotted money for this. Why is the path there closed? But yeah, oh my gosh, there's so many merch happening, and the people are getting more and more colors. Many. I don't know if I'm actually making sense during this vlog. Maybe I'm not. So I'm actually near the mall, and there's actually more fans coming because all the fans are will go from that side, and then they'll cross somewhat over there, just like what I did earlier. Okay, I'm actually running because there has been a commotion, and they said that EXO is already here for practice, I think, or for rehearsals. I still don't know. Oh my god, guys, look at everyone. There's so many people. Oh my god! Oh, it's the screen! It's the screen! There it is. Okay, so it's actually Seven's birthday project. And yeah, you have just seen it. Okay, guys, I'm not kidding. There's so many people now, and it's I think it's 10 a.m. So yeah, and they were all screaming because Seven's birthday project for that screen just came up. So yeah. Okay, so it's beginning to be so hectic, but yeah, I bought another set of slogans or banners. These are just paper banners, and here is Shimin's. And then I got another one, which is, I'm sorry, it's Chanyeol's. And at the back, ta-da, it says, Shumin Himbuk Haza. And then for Chanyeol, it just says Park Chanyeol. So yeah. Selling
telling you guys, it's getting more and more busier than ever because most of the fans are arriving now, and then most of them are impulse buying stuffs here that are being sold. And I too myself actually bought some paper again. So look at this amount of people. I don't know if you can tell. Okay, they're hyping up again because EXO is on screen. But yeah, there's headbands. We have some fans. We have some bags too. We also, oh my gosh, it's just so hot. Okay, there are more fans in here. Oh my gosh, look, the heat, guys. It's finally calming. Oh my god, this is so hectic. Okay, so many, there's so many people, okay, that I don't know anymore what I'm probably saying. But yeah, there are also some that are selling light sticks, like at that corner, and then there's some shirt there. Oh my gosh, there's so much more. And I'm bumping into everyone else. Hey, you guys, the sun has risen, and basically, it's so hot right now that seriously, I'm wearing my hat, but it's still so hot. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, so many people. It's so busy. Busy day indeed. Most of these are fans, but another portion of the people here are sellers. So, yeah. Sorry y'all, I get so easily distracted by all the merchandise because they're just so pretty. Like this one here, I don't know. Yeah, some paper slogan sales. And yeah, as I was saying, I was on my way to meet with a seller that I previously talked with. Like, I've talked with her for the last month, and I'm actually going to get my NCT postcards. It's from, what do you call this, oh my gosh, 7 cents, and I hope you can hear me, but I doubt you can. I'm telling you all this sudden screams makes me so anxious about everything. Excuse me. So I just heard some screams. It might just have been because of the Silent Birthday Project, because Sam fans are actually trolling that EXO that they scream whenever Silent Birthday Project appears. But yeah. Peaceful in here. I don't know why. I mean, where it's more peaceful than inside or outside. You guys, it's just only 11 p.m. or 11 a.m. actually, and there's so many people, and a lot of Philippine-based fans are actually giving out freebies away, like slogans, fans, and such. But yeah, one thing that I really came here for is this one. This is NCTU 7 cents postcard, and there's just a message from the seller over here. This is actually both Taeyong's and Tens. I'm gonna show Taeyong and Jaehyun actually, so yeah. I'm just gonna show them later when I get home because I think I couldn't do anything right now because there's so much stuff. Actually, there's already so much stuff that I have. Like, there's so many banners already. So, yeah. Okay. Update. It's 11 a.m. and there's so much people than ever. Oh my gosh. When you see people, like, going at a certain pace, like this, I should continue buying stuff because on these banners, they're not freebies. Yeah, I actually spent money on them, and there's still so many sellers out here. But oh my gosh, there's every member here. Oh my god, these are so pretty.
How much?
I'm gonna show you how the banner looks like. So hectic, there's more banner here. I actually bought one from this house. Ooh, the Thai one looks good. But yeah, there's still more. Here are some pens. Oh guys, actually, wow. I think we're at the peak of, well, actually it's just 11 a.m. I'm giving you our updates and situations in here, and there are more banners here. There's so many stuff, you guys. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. The guards are telling them to get off. Oh my god. Oh my god. The security guards are actually making the sellers leave because it is indeed legal to sell this kind of stuff over here, but considering it's a concert, they actually allow it sometimes. There's still so many people selling. Oh my gosh, I need to cross. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is so intense, you guys. Okay, so there's actually more cafes at the back here. This is actually the place where most of the fans wait for EXO, because let me show it. This is actually where EXO's fans stop and drop the boys at. So yes, we see there are fans waiting here because they want to show. Even if it's just a live video.
This kind of stuff. The first one I saw is from BTS's concert last year.
Okay, so this is actually the entrance of the arena for this certain section, but I don't know if you can see there are people lining up, and I think they're waiting for their straps, because the ticket or the concert straps will be given at an earlier time. And yeah, there they are lining up. I'm still at this side though. It's a beside the arena, and there's so much fans here. More fans are even on the cafes, inside the cafes, because they're giving away free stuff, and of course people want free stuff. So yeah, like every time there's a concert, it's always like this, guys. Like, seriously.
Okay guys, it's nearing lunchtime and I'm actually getting hungry, so I think I might get some stuff from the convenience store. I think I'm gonna get a soft drink, just because I've been hot and I need it so much. And maybe some snacks. Actually, I might go for juice than soft drinks, just because soft drinks is more healthy and at the same time expensive. So I'm just gonna grab some juice. For snacks, but these are all junk foods, so I actually want some crackers. Where are the crackers? Oh, here they are. But I actually have, I think I'll just stay with the juice.
Okay, so I just grabbed my drink and here it is, and on the way out, I met this kind person over there. I don't know even if you can hear me, but she gave me free Shumin photo card, sorry. Yeah, she gave me free Shumin photo card, so to the person there, thank you so much! Okay, so you guys, now I'm actually going back because it's getting so hot. It's getting so sunny in here, and there's so much people at this side here of the arena, and I'm just already exhausted and all. Like,
so it's almost 12 noon, and as you see, I'm going back this way again. And as you can remember, this is the place where EXO is going to be dropped off later when they have their practice and yeah, their rehearsals and all. So, oh my gosh, I'm so what do you call this, sensitive when it comes to screaming, because it makes me, oh my gosh, it's EXO, oh my gosh, and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm telling you that later, this whole area, this barricade area, will be really full. I think right now they cleared it, the guards cleared it, so I'm actually not sorry vlogging because everyone is looking at me. But yeah, this is where they'll be at later. And you see there's already fans waiting. I don't know if I'll wait here. I might. And I'll just raise my monopod or camera up high because I'm actually small. So I couldn't. I surely wouldn't get to see them. But yeah.
Guys, look at the weather. It's blue, but there's some clouds up, so the sun has been blocked, which is, I'm actually thankful for, because it's so hot here in the Philippines, and with just these clouds, they're helping it make cooler and less humid. So, okay, we're back again here. Oh my gosh, as I just mentioned it, the sun has been shown. And yeah, we're going back here again to see the situation. Oh my god. Can I even walk in here? It's so crowded.
Okay, so there's even more happening here. Like the other side, like basically the horses.
So actually, I think I'm just gonna grab lunch first because it's nearing 12 noon. And if it's nearing 12 noon, all of these stores, restaurants, cafes will be full. Again, I've shown
down now.